Oh, today on Cooking with Vinny, I got my good buddy Barney here. He's going to tell us about a recipe. This is a girlfriend from, she was French, wasn't she?
Yeah, Claude.
Claude,
from
sounds very French.
Mont-Solimines, which it's the place of the mimes. It's a Mont-Sol.
Place of the mimes. Mimes very popular in France, so she's a mime or something.
No, not mines.
Mines, like, the
coal
mine.
Mine.
Oh,
no,
coal
M-I-N-E.
Mines.
Yeah.
Okay, see, he's got an accent.
Cold
I can't
fact.
Figure that out. No. And he also brought with him this special beer. Tell us about the beer, Bernie.
It's a faux French beer. It's from Quebec, or Quebec.
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 It says it's the end of the world.
Where does it say that?
La fin de monde.
But it's Tuesday.
It means the end of the world in French. It's a triple golden ale.
It's a triple golden ale, 9%. That's 18 proof. And that's going to be like twice what a normal.
There we go.
Salute.
Salute.
Whoa.
It's got that wheat thing, going there.
Yeah.
So I'm reading this cookbook, and it says shrimp Clemenceau. And it was like, it has all the things in it that I like. It's got shrimp in it. It's got potatoes, onions, of course, loads of butter, parsley. We got mushrooms. And garlic, and you got to have plenty of wine. That's white wine, and we haven't figured out if we're going to use the Sauvignon Blanc, which is kind of a little drier, or if we're going to use this
Pinot Grigio.
Yeah, it kind of gives it a little sweeter flavor or something, anyway.
Salt and pepper.
I know what else we forgot.
What we forget?
It's up in here somewhere, those green peas. Where are they?
Oh, peas. I put them in the door.
Okay, in the door.
Oh, the other door.
The other door.
It's got this French door.
Oh, yeah. Okay, here we
okay.
go.
Okay, now... We start over again. We got shrimp, onion, parsley, potatoes, mushroom, garlic, white wine, and peas.
So then what you do is you cook all this stuff up. It comes up to a nice little stew. And then you use a nice baguette. This French baguette.
If you can't find a French baguette, a nice Italian bread will do. Find anything to soak up the juice because it's going to be really good. When you put garlic and wine in something, you know you got something good. So that's why you want to have yourself a nice piece of bread to sop everything up. This is, what is it?
Shrimp Clemenceau.
Shrimp Clemenceau.
Voila.
So,
thanks. In Mandurai.
anybody specific in the kitchen? Just somebody?
Well, there wasn't a diner. I was in the kitchen with Dinah.
Right, I know. Someone's in the kitchen.
You made me sing. Okay. See?